Hello everyone and welcome to Skyrim. Sorry, it was a little bit awkward start for this video, but I let it slide and I will not start new episode, new recording. But now it is coming cutscene and I let you concentrate to that. And this is, by the way, maybe new series on my channel. But well, now, let's talk in a few moments.
General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helga. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
What? Oh, it threw me off to my window screen. Sorry about that. And sorry if I, excuse me because I stabbed while this. It has been an honor, Jarl Wolf. Raelof of Riverwood.
No care of Rorikstead. No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this. Hop! You're not gonna kill me. Archers!
Oh, wait, that guy's.
You there, step 4.
Okay. So, what should we do to our guy? Real high elf. Well, not bad. No. Argonian. No. I think Nord was best. Then. Body. I think we are male. Presence. How this? Wait. How this hard to control? I think the this or that. This or this. Well, I like more this guy. And I have played this game some bit because I wanted to test like how this works on OBS and that kind of stuff. But I'm still very new at this, so you will see my progress when I get better and better. Let's make it. This is good. Wait. Let's be muscular man. Head. Complexion. Oh. Let's get this one. Good. Maybe not. No. Scars. Let's get these ones. War paint. Nah. Face. No stripe. This is enough wood. No paint. This is full wood. Paint. Let's keep it like this. Maybe this. Shall I fight? Let's make it like that. Shall I forward? Ah. Wait. I can't. Maybe this. Cheekbone height. Maybe this one. Cheek color. Laugh lines. I don't know, maybe that one. Let's keep it like this. Arrow shape. This look good. Hollow eyes. Oh. This is cool. Eye depth. Let's make it. Eyeliner color. don't know. Nothing. Eyeshadow. I think. Now. Nah. Oh, we skipped one. What? Bravo type. These are good. That is good. This is good. And that is good. Oh, okay. That is good. That is good. That is good. Let's make it like that. Normal. And then hair. Let's see at the start. Maybe not. Long hair looks quite good. Or the bald hair. Let's make it bald. Facial hair. I want a big beard. Or this, because this is good. Keep it like this. And how do I name my guy? Let's press everything. Please and name your character. Yes. He's Jacob. Rick Wall. That's enough good name.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, Kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the Wall.
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
So let's follow the captain. But where we follow him? In this line.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last words. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up! Let's get this over.
As you wish.
Well, he wants to quit. Well, he's in a hurry.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
So there he went. Who's next? Who said that?
As fearless of death as it was in life.
Me?
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
What is that? Noise.
I said, next prisoner.
To the block prisoner. Nice and easy.
Yes, yes. Oh, sorry. Notification. Do I look? Wait, that's dragon. Oh. This is getting exciting. Hey. I think we can manage to escape in this chaos. What way? I don't remember where did we need to go because it's been some time when I played this. Where? After the tower. Ooh. Oh, she. What? Oh, somebody died. Wait here. Oh, I'm burning. Yes. No. I'm running away. Oh, he was that close. Where did I go last time when I tested this game? Someone's coming there. Oh, here. Wait, I'm on his side. Enter the keep. Wait. Can I get this stuff?
Like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Okay.
There you go. May as well take Gunner's gear. You won't be needing it anymore.
Wait.
Find a way out. Grab Gunner's
gear. Nice.
Alright. Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm good.
Where is it? This. Yeah, I think this. And who?
This one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Is this locked?
Damn. No way to open this one.
Wait, am I still recording? Yeah? Almost 20 minutes. Oh.
Imperials, they cover. Get this gate open.
Wait, what? Again. Why everyone is against me? Die! Yeah, I finished him. Seems low. Okay. I think I have to take this sword. Not sword. And Tucker, maybe.
Here we are. Found the key. Let's see if it opens that door. That's it. Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Okay. So I think it's up here. Oh, well, not then. I thought here would be more enemies. We got through this door. Yeah. Wait, how did they see us? And I don't know how to battle so good in this game. But I will learn. Arrows. Ooh, potions. All the wine. Let's take that too. And again, I say sorry if some audio settings are bad, but I'll fix them on next episode if something needs to be fixed. Oh, here is other guys. Oh, there is. What? Torturer. Oh, he is unarmed. Oh, he died already. Still better, let's get that. Wait, what did I take? I don't know what it is, but hey, here's a... But why am I? Why am I so slow now? What if I... press? I'd like to know. Why am I... Why do I need to press Alt? Bam. What is that? System. And house. Alt. Bam. Salt. Okay. Wait, I will fix that. What is Sprint? Well, I think Alt is run, so let's... Running and... What is Sprint?
There's a way out somewhere down here.
Let's search the skeletons because we get something from them. Do we need to go here? Yep, I think so. Oh, but he has bow. Now I remember what I... Now, what? I thought I have too much carrying weight. Arrows and longbow. Oh, I always try to close the menu with pressing E. Oh, arrows and arrows. Wait, I want my bow. Longbow. Can we? Is there more enemies? Did I go on the right place? Yes, I think I did. And hopefully you will hear my voice, even though my microphone is a little bit away from me than normally is. Coin flash. Do I need to go here? Why? What is here? What is this? Oh, here is spiders. Oh, I do not like this at all. Oh, what do they shoot me? Help. Now, why did you get in front of me? It's frostbite venom. Wait, is that still alive? Nope. Just look like it. Oh, I got my arrow back. Give me my arrow back. Well, no then. Here is something I saw. Okay, not then. Oh, thank God that wasn't deep river.
Hold up. There's some air just
ahead. Ooh, where? I'd rather
not tangle with her right now.
Well, then we will.
Watch where you step.
Help! Oh. That was easy. Let's see what he harvested. Did you go here now? Where is the guy? I lost him. We need to go here. Oh, you was too slow. And yeah, I think this to Skyrim. Yeah, so we got out.
Wait.
Oh shit.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverworld, west of the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. I wouldn't have made it without your help.
But I think I will stop this episode here. Thank you for watching and have yourself a nice day. Bye bye. And the new episode is coming soon.